But second half, Steve Mavin scored try number two and the Rabbitohs bounced to a 12-2 lead. Mavin's great pace treating the opposition, but surely the antics at the South Centre would earn the ire of coach George Piggins.